boxing sensation Edgar Berlanga is in his locker room, moments away from fighting Lionel Bellows on the undercard of Lomachenko Teofimo. He's a very, very talented fighter, very popular Puerto Rico. He's very good friends with Teofimo Lopez. He's good friends with Fat Joe and Tracy Morgan. They all went live with them this week, and he's ready to go. Very impressive fighter, 14-0, 14 knockouts. All his knockouts coming in the first round. You don't see that every day. Lionel Bellows, a very talented fighter, a good fighter, a very nice person, one of the nicest people in boxing. So I was going to wish everybody health tonight and good luck, and let's see how it goes. But inside the bubble, inside right here, the MGM Loma Teofimo coming up in a couple hours, and the undercards are on the way. So ESPN, ESPN Plus, you can turn it on and watch it. And it's definitely a big day for boxing. And then next week we have Sergey Lipin is fighting. Don't miss that one. That's on Showtime. Then a week after that, you have Gervonta Davis fighting Leo Santa Cruz. That's pay-per-view on Showtime, live from the Alamo Dome. Fans can actually attend that fight. You could have not gone to NBA games. You really can't go to baseball, football, but you could go see boxing. Gervonta Tank Davis fight in the Alamo Dome. Tickets are on sale. Now, of course, tonight, the big fight, Lomachenko Teofimo. It's exciting. It's a pick and fight. So many people. Lomachenko has the support of Mark Wahlberg. Teofimo has the support of Canelo. And it's very, very interesting to see what happens tonight in that fight. It's a fight that I know when I always ask people what fight you're looking forward to, this was right on the edge of their tongue. A lot of people wanted to see this one. Teofimo talks trash and backs it up. Lomachenko is the Matrix. He's just a phenomenal, phenomenal fighter. So let's see what happens. There you have it. Stay tuned right here in Las Vegas. FazeNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Secback. You can follow me on Instagram @EllieSecback.